an observatory in the South Pole has detected high-energy neutrinos. Neutrinos are subatomic particles that travel at the speed of light and have no mass. Their release can pinpoint some of the wildest phenomena our universe can deliver. YouTube has already been cracking down on adblock users in the past. Now it's testing out a new policy that will give you 3 strikes before blocking the video player. It also gives you buttons for allowing ads on YouTube and for trying out YouTube Premium. Earthquake occurred at 17 hours 5 minutes and 5 seconds IST, and epicenter was found to be at latitude 36.85 and longitude 71.18, respectively. This is the second earthquake incident in Faizabad region in 1 week. No reports of material damage or casualties are reported so far. The Epic Games Store has released its free game for June/July. This week's offering is called Dungeon of Nahulbuk, the Amulet of Chaos. It will be replaced by Grime, Tinge of Terror on July 6th. Fans have until 10 a.m. on Thursday to claim the title. Conservative Canadians are riling up as the new LGBTQ+ acronym, 2STNBGC, is seemingly the replacement for it. Conservatives are stating that the C in the whole acronym is solely for the inclusivity of children. Members of the LGBT community are stating that they are having internal conflicts about this news. YouTube TV is a paid streaming service that provides access to live TV channels and video on demand. It functions identically to cable or satellite TV, but uses an internet connection rather than a physical set-top box. Live channels include ABC, CBS, Fox, NBC, ESPN, and CNN. On-demand content includes flicks, TV programs, and other forms of content from a variety of networks. A 4.6 magnitude earthquake rattled Melbourne overnight. The tremor hit 127 kilometers east of the city at 1:32 a.m., with a depth of 3 kilometers. The Bureau of Meteorology said there was no tsunami threat. It is the latest in a series of quakes to rock Victoria in recent weeks. On May 27, a 4.0 magnitude earthquake woke up Melburnians. Microsoft is bringing AI-generated buying guides to Bing. Guides offer comparisons between products in the same categories, such as headphones or laptops. They are available in Bing in the US now and is rolling out Edge worldwide. The plague is highly treatable in the early stages, with very few recorded deaths in the past decade. The plague is often transmitted to humans by fleas or small rodents. Prairie dogs in particular are exceptionally susceptible to this disease. The audio illusion was posted by Jared Germain and asks, "What do you hear?" The sound emanates from a toy of the character Brainstorm from the cartoon TV show Ben 10. Over 1,500 comments have been made on the video, and the internet cannot come to a consensus.